What's good about being a vegan? It makes you feel good. It puts hair on your chest. Teeny tiny little cramped little cells where I'm a chicken, I can't get out. Meat's no treat to those you eat. I wonder what it would be like to go into space being a vegan. When I go to the dining hall, I like to get me some lettuce. It could be like Hungry Man's vegan tofu dinner with lots of spinach in it and refried beans. I'm Dave Bellman, and I'm a vegan.